Yes, it is, Mr. Torrance. What will it be?
I'm awfully glad you asked me that, Lloyd. Because I just happen to have 220s and 210s right here in my wallet.
I was afraid they were going to be there next April.
So here's what. You slip me a bottle of bourbon, a little glass, some ice.
You can do that, can't you, Lloyd? You're not too busy, are you?
No, sir. Not busy at all.
Good man. You set him up and I'll knock him back, Lloyd. One by one. White man's burden, Lloyd, my man. White man's burden. So long, man. It seems I'm never up in life. How's my credit list joint, anyway?
Yep, that's fine, Mr. Thomas.